What's up, Flyers? Today is Monday, February 28th, and these are your announcements for the day.
The war is over. My sister and I thought we were safe. But we were captured and imprisoned in this terrible place.
Every day,
they ask me for the names of the people who helped us escape the Nazis. If I tell them, I'll be a traitor. They'll find my friends. But if I don't, they'll hurt my sister.
Я потерял свое терпение. Через 5 минут я вернусь.
No matter what I do, the ones I love are in danger. There's only one hope. Escape.
Fest Flyers, today is the very first day of Nevada Reading Week. In an effort to help promote this amazing week of reading, our very own librarian, Ms. Fulton, has planned out a week full of fun and activities.
This morning, you were given Hawaiian leis, and tomorrow you will get to wear sunglasses in your classes. Don't forget to stop by the library each day and get your punch card punched if you participate in each Spirit Day's activity.
At the end of the week, if you have completed your punch card, your card will be entered into a drawing for a huge gift basket.
So get out there and read flyers and have some fun with Nevada Reading Week.
Fest Flyers. There are only 200 yearbooks left to sell. There are only 30 school days left until spring break. If you purchase your yearbook before spring break, then you will be able to attend the yearbook signing party, which will take place on Friday, May 20th. Don't miss out and get your yearbook today.
Attention 8th graders for taking the NAEP testing. Get a good night's sleep on Wednesday because Thursday is testing day.
Well, Flyers, that's all the news we have for you today. She's Kiki.
And she's Kaylin.
And we're broadcasting to you from Fest Flix Daily. Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is yours. Bye, Flyers.